Welcome to tutorial. Today I will guide you how to move your files from local disk C to local disk D or local disk E, which folder you want to move from. For example, your Windows disk local disk C is almost full and this disk is almost red. So do you want to move you just install too much application in your Windows file? Just go to disk file and locate your file. So I am going to move this Internet Explorer, for example. So if you have too much file in your local disk C, so I will guide you how to move local disk C to local disk E. So let's move from local disk this to local disk E. So first of all, close this program. If you want to move this, then close this. And also from task manager, make sure this is not active in task manager. Just deactivate and now search here, restore. Now search restored, and now here create a restore point, create, and write here all okay. So once you create a restore point, then this will, the restore point take almost 10 to 20 seconds. Once you create, we will go for the next step. And the pro tip is, if you are moving your file from window file, so make sure you move first, or first move dummy file. I mean, not move your main file. For example, if you're moving 1 GB or 2 GB file, so don't move, because first of all, just transfer dummy file and then transfer your main files. So here you can see we will use this command, robocopy source. So I will today I will use this command to move from local disk C to local disk E. So here you can see Internet Explorer. Just open this and click here and copy this location source URL and paste it source. Now paste it here and also paste it down below source file. Now also paste it here. And destination, what is this destination where you want to move this C program file, Internet Explorer? So I am moving local disk D. So I am going to local disk D. So here just click here and copy this, copy, and go to back and paste it here. I will give you this command in video description. Copy this. So now here again E, and here just, and now create a folder name, Internet Explorer. We want this Internet Explorer folder name. Now enter it here, Internet Explorer SAM file, and make sure, and also make sure you write move an extra E. Make sure this is in large. Now search here command promote, and now open this. So open this. Once this open, then copy this commands. Now copy first command and paste it here and enter hit button, and again copy this command and paste it here, enter hit button and paste it. So let's go. Here you can see our folder is created, Internet Explorer. So here you can see our SAM file is moved here, a 2 MB folder is moved here. This is for dummy. If a dummy file, for example, you are moving 1-2 GB folder, I recommended you move a small for browser or any small application, then move a main file. Maybe sometime they give you some error, and I don't want to if you don't want to face any problem, then move a dummy file.